To download a file to manually load into your monitor, we will use File Manager. You can use the filter on the left-hand side to identify the file you would like to use. Click the checkbox next to your file and click Download. You will want to download to desktop or device. Identify the location where you would like to save your file and click Save. You will need to unzip this file. Once your file is unzipped, you will be able to load it into the monitor.